is kept in play nicely there by Naren. Now Dunn, outside of her foot, good ball, into space, shot, and an early goal here for Washington. It's Matheson in the fourth minute, taking a beautiful pass from Dunn, and the Spirit have a 1-0 lead.